This is a quick tutorial of the Building Modeler main window, in SeismoBuild and SeismoStruct's Building Modeler. The toolbar on the left side of the window, contains the main commands, concerning snapping like, snap to DWG or snap to object and ortho. Also, it contains commands concerning, viewing the model like, zoom in, zoom out, zoom to window and so on. Now, we will continue with the toolbar on the upper part of the Building Modeler main window. We will first take a look at the middle of the toolbar, where, on the far left side, we can see four buttons for controlling DWG files, which include, importing a DWG file, viewing or hiding a DWG file, and two buttons for moving an already imported DWG file. Moving further to the right, we can see two buttons, for moving, and rotating the 3D model of the building. Afterwards, we can find four buttons, for interacting with elements in the model, namely selecting, moving, and rotating. And finally, deleting an element. Moving on to the right, we can see buttons with different and useful commands, like view story 3D model. Edit, multiple members. Copy, member properties. Renumber, elements. Verify, connectivity. And, there is a button, for copying one floor into another floor. And finally, we will look below, the buttons for inserting structural members of various sections.